I am ethereal, archangel of fate. It is my duty to record what is and what will be within the scroll of fate. But you, Nephilim, you are not in the scroll. Your fate is unwritten.
Then I shall write my destiny in Diablo's blood. You can watch all of creation burn, or you can help me now.
Perhaps fate can be changed. Quickly then, Ariel, Archangel of Hope, has been captured by Ragnoth, the Lord of Despair.
I will free her, and then hope will be restored to the heavens.
Again, fill this troubled realm. I see now that all hope lies in you.
You can no longer be bound by the chains of fate.
With my blessing, you can now dispel Diablo's corruption. It hides the rifts which bring his cursed servants to this hallowed place. The rifts must be closed.
Diablo sought to bring despair down upon heaven, but I have destroyed his champion and restored hope. I thought this would bring Tyriel back to his senses, but he remains lost. Nevertheless, I must push on and eradicate Diablo's hellish portals.
Seed with the corruption of hell.
now, Angel.
Find their way into the Silver City. Now only one rift remains.
That is not the only Hell Rift. The flow of my legions will not stop.
Defenses are nothing. Down myself. Attack me!
Nephilim, but there is not a moment to waste. Quickly, you must make your way to the Silver Spire.
left of these high heavens. All creation will be the realm of terror.
Defenses are nothing. Your defenses are nothing. Down to myself.
Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory. But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire. I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day, Yet still you find the courage to move forward. It is an honor to be one of you.